Hello, everybody. It's me. I am back. I just wanted to do a quick, like, life update vlog video. Just because I haven't done anything in a while. But yeah, I just like to give a little update about my first couple of days of classes, which have been awesome, by the way. So I don't know. So this semester I've got mass media, I've got pre-modern human experiences, psychology, and then this one other class that's like an intro program to the honors thing, which is basically just like a required TED talk that you show up to, where there's some lecturer who talks about some topic and then you just go to that. So that's basically what that's been. But yeah, it's been fun so far. It's been a really chill schedule too, because I mostly just get my stuff out of the way in the morning, and then I'm not really doing anything for the rest of the day, and that's been really cool so far, because it gives me lots of other time to do other stuff. I've been going to a lot of clubs in the evening. I've gone to a couple of like writers clubs, been working on some stories. I submitted a couple more of my short stories to a literary journal, so hopefully that's gonna go well. Went to the Doctor Who fan club because I'm just that cool. Went to the clubs. I don't know. I haven't really gone to a lot of other clubs, but I've gone to a club meeting like basically every single night of the week, which is pretty cool actually. It's like, it's been keeping me busy, and it's like not exhausting or anything, you know? Like, I'm kind of just doing my thing and having fun. And I don't really feel overly busy, even though I've been doing stuff like every single day. I made a couple of friends. I think y'all would really like them. Especially, there's this one girl, Toby, who is awesome. She's like, actually almost my height. She's like super tall, she's bisexual, she's super pretty, but she's taken, ladies. She has a girlfriend, so sorry. Yeah, she's awesome though, and she's really funny, and she has like a really similar sense of humor that I feel like our friend group has, so that's really cool. I've gone to the gym a couple of times. There's like this arboretum kind of across the street that is really beautiful. I posted some pictures of that on Instagram. I went hiking around in there. Finally got room plants. There's actually my roommate's plants, but there's three in this one pot. This one's name is Barb. This one's name is Phyllis, but it's spelled in like a weird sciencey way. This one is Sir Vincent Carmichael. Then there's this other plant, we haven't named it yet. Then there's these lovely flowers back here. But yeah, we have some room plants now, which is really nice. There's something else. I got my bike finally shipped to me, but I haven't had a chance to rebuild it because I've been doing like a lot of stuff. I saw the Joker movie, which was really good, by the way, but I'm like still thinking about it, and I'm like, well, huh, I'm like confused, you know, because Joaquin Phoenix is obviously a really good actor, but I'm just like confused about what it means a little bit. But yeah. What else was I gonna say? I've gone to like other events, gone around the town, went down to a concert on Wednesday. I don't know if y'all know who Dodie is, but she is just a really good like indie queer artist. Love her music. She's adorable. She's really sweet. But yeah, this just like, it was funny, like this random girl that I met at a club meeting Alina was like, hey, who knows who Doty is? And I was like, I do. And she's like, great, do you want to go to a concert with me? I was like, yeah. And then she was like, okay, cool, you don't have to pay me back or anything, we're just gonna go. And I was like, what? So yeah, I was really impromptu and weird, and I ended up spending like 24 hours with this random girl that I had just met, and we like went to a concert, and then we stayed overnight in Seattle, and then we bust back up like the morning after, super early in the morning, by the way, and walking around Seattle at like 6 a.m. was really neat. Yeah, it was just a really awesome experience, really awesome trip. I hope I get to hang out with her more in the future. I don't know, because she was really cool also. But yeah, there's just a lot that's been going on. It's been a weird, crazy, like, whirlwind of a week. And yeah, it's just like living up here, I don't know, it's been weird how I feel like living up here, because like, it's just different, you know? And obviously it's different, but it's like, I've just been noticing a lot of little things that just make it just a little bit different from what I'm used to, because like, you know, obviously there's dandelions up here, right? But the dandelions look different. Like, I don't know what it is about the dandelions, but they don't look like dandelions in Colorado. Like, they don't make them like they do there. They're like, okay, you know, like spider webs, and you know how in like Charlotte's Web and shit, like they'll be in the big spiral circle thing that's like all fancy and shit, and I never ever saw spider webs like that back in Colorado, but up here, like, just if you look around on a wall outside or something like that, there'll just be like one of those perfectly circular spider webs, and they're just everywhere, and all the spiders do that, and I don't know why I noticed that and why that jumped out to me, but it's just something different. It's cold all the time, obviously. It's cloudy, but we've actually been going through a spell of, I know you can't see it, but it's been blue sky for the last 3 days, which was really magical, which is especially weird, especially considering how I know it just snowed down in Colorado for the first time, which, you know, that sounds fun, but I'm personally looking forward to a little bit more fall before we start getting into winter. But yeah, what else? I don't know, that's kind of the main stuff. I've just been getting used to it here, but weirdly it's not been a difficult transition. Like, there have been some people that I know who, like, their roommates have been crying a lot and breaking down and just having a hard time, and I don't know, I just haven't felt any of that, and I guess that's good, because it's like, I want to be like a steady person so that I can support other people around me who might be having more trouble transitioning to college. Because for me personally, it's just been a really smooth transition so far. It's weird how I miss home, and I miss all y'all, obviously. But like, also, it's just not been weird changing my routine and doing different stuff. I don't know what it is, but I'm enjoying it here a lot, and I wish y'all could be here, because I've been having a lot of fun. But yeah, that's kind of the main stuff. I know that I haven't been participating as much on the WhatsApp group chat, and I apologize for that, but mainly it's because I don't check my phone all that much, and having like 100 plus notifications is really intimidating to me. So I apologize if I have been making any of y'all feel like ignored or whatever, because I do like talking to y'all, but I also just get a little bit overwhelmed sometimes by constantly having to stay in communication with people, especially because I've been so busy up here. There's been so much to do, and I've been running around doing shit all the time. It's just difficult to have, like, staying in communication on top of that, but I'll try better to stay in contact with y'all and to talk on WhatsApp more, and one last thing, there is one kind of big major update in my life that I will save for another video for a very specific reason, but there is something that I want to tell you about that I'm excited to tell you all about, but I'm gonna do it in another video in next couple of weeks, and or next couple of days, sorry, it won't be that long, but I'll do it in the next couple of days. So, yeah, I will see y'all later. Peace out. That was stupid. Oh, and happy spooky season, everybody.